Headed north or south?
North.
Now jump in. I'll make sure you're heading the right direction.
You got someplace I can eat around here?
There's a diner about 30 miles up the highway.
Is there any law against me getting something here?
Yeah, me.
Hey, you got 3 seconds before I break your face in.
Means it.
Yeah, I know.
It's over, Johnny. It's over!
Nothing is over! Nothing! You just don't turn it off!
I didn't come here to rescue Rambo from you. I came here to rescue you from him.
Well, we all appreciate your concern, Colonel. And we'll try to be extra careful.
I'm just amazed that he allowed any of your posse to live. You're lucky to be breathing.
That's just great. Colonel, you came out here to find out why one of your machines blew a gasket.
You don't seem to want to accept the fact that you're dealing with an expert in guerrilla warfare. With a man who's the best. With guns, with knives, with his bare hands. A man who's been trained to ignore pain, ignore weather, to live off the land, to eat things that'll make a billy goat puke. In Vietnam, his job was to dispose of enemy personnel, to kill, period. Win by attrition. Well, Rambo was the best.
They drew first blood, not me.
Let me come in and get you the hell out of there.
They drew first blood.